Poison bite. Oh, that paralyzes. Well, I meant to do frostbite. Oh. Just as well.
Run! Run!
I guess she resisted. She's running off to warn the others, probably. It's not going to work because she's going to forget we were completely here.
A bold but foolish move.
Shh, you got me here. Oh, it's a shrine of Arcay. I was trying to look in there, you know.
Like a wild war chase.
She's coming back. Yep, here she comes. Okay. We'll come back here in a second. First, let's see what's in here. Ooh, dragon's tongue. Apothecary satchel. Oh, cool. Stuff. Thorax. I love apothecary satchels. Alright. Continuing. It's like she left a trail of green blood all the way down. Oh, it's over there. Tomatoes. Okay. Master Necromancer. Huh. Another torchbug thorax? What did I say? Torch bag? Yeah, whatever. It's a torch bag. More coffins. Oh, I can search this coffin. Alright, bone meal. How big is this? Wait. Alright. This is a pretty big dungeon. Oh. Huh. That's spooky. Burnt corpses. Burnt bone meal. Bloody rags. Vigorous healing potion. Oh crap. Good thing there's no one in this room. At least not that we don't want it. I didn't mean to do that. 3 gold. Pulled out of singed body parts. Yeah, we really want bloody rags. We're just totally into that. Oh, there. Doesn't look like you died very happily. can search that one. Oh, Underpall Fetid Lake. This goes to the outside, I just want to check it out. And then we'll check those other exits. I'm guessing it goes to the outside. Here, another. Well, that's the same one, right? Ah, and I'm way down. Don't weigh me down. Let's get rid of a couple of these then. Let's get rid of two of these flame cloak spiders. I'll try to use more of them. This goes on and on. So many ways to proceed. Oh wow. Here I thought we were just going out to a lake, which was like nothing. You're cool, Carlia.
Ha! Found her! Run! Run!
Anyone else coming? That might be just that zombie. Found her. I'll keep the rest of the stuff. They have a lot of resist shock potions. I think it's the shock, the lightning robs them of their magicka. For them, seems like a very good reason. Someone's over there. Might be up there. Oh. Can't see us now. Zombie goes, ugh, guess there was nothing. It was nothing. Ooh, death spells. I know I'm gonna just keep getting overweighed. Like this. Do I have any doubles? I think I got rid of my doubles already. I still don't get rid of anything. Well, let's see. What is that? Key, weigh something in the other zone. Drop these Grand Soul Gems. All of them. I'll be good for a while now. Some gold. A flawless ruby. Ooh. More potent paralysis poison? Sure, why not? Oh, some gems. 19 gold. I'm gonna leave this stuff. These zombies have gold. Thank you. They're out of strength. I think I have some already. Okay, so... I'm not sure if we leave through here. If this leads to the outside. If it does, I can't even tell. Let's take a look. Oh, slaughterfish, of course. Oh, she's shooting with arrows. She's awesome. Carlisle, always looking out for me. If there's anything down here... Death will be swift. You tell that fish. You tell that fish all about it. Okay. Its death is not swift enough. Yeah, I don't see much down here. Yep, Nocturnal's gonna take the fish. How do I get back up? Oh. Whoops. Oh. Gotta get on this thing. Got it. Alright. Don't worry about the fish. Oh, I came from here, right? Is there... another way? No, I guess this is... Alright. Well, that's good. We can rule out one tunnel. Oh, wait. Nope, there is another way. This way. This might loop back... Wait. We came... That's the Arch Necromancer. We came from here, but there's another entrance. I just keep going back to that one for some reason. Right? Isn't there? No? Wait. Yes, this way. You guys sure love candles. That's where I dropped the spiders, okay. It's actually really handy. Alright. Looks like this is his whole area. This is the Fetid Lake, then. Underpall Keep. So what's this area? This looks like it'd be the lake, maybe, but... If I go this way, it leads right into this area. Oh, that's this? So what's that way? Oh, nothing. I thought there was another way that way. Nope. Nope. Optical illusion. Alright, so that's this Fetid Lake. Alright, so there's nothing much to be found here. Back to the keep. I'm surprised there aren't traps here. This is like a good area for traps. You like almost suspect them to be here. So this is the west entrance. And we've been there, yeah. So there's also a north and south. North and south. Well, since that south is heading towards our objective, and I want to explore, let's head north first. Although it looks like I've already been there, haven't I? No, it kind of ends there. Alright. Okay. Okay. Stuff. Some stuff. Oh, of course we continue on. Alright. Mixed unit tactics. I know it well. First book I ever read. Well, for the audience, anyway. Ale. For what ails you? So, petty soul gems. That's your soul gem. Barrel. Iron boots. Some hay. Oh, some urns, really? That's an odd place to be keeping them. Potion of healing. Oops. A skull. What the hell would a skull be doing in a coffin? How outlandish. Which one was I looking at? Well, that's so easy to spot. Anything over here that I might want? Wait. Excuse me? No, okay. Thought I saw something more inviting. Leaks. Yeah. Okay, so we go around this way, obviously. Not sure she can trip that off, but... let's see. She's not supposed to be able to trip off traps. Looks like she can't even go through traps. Underpall Keep North Wing. Alright. What the hell was that? Just remember, we're gonna come back to the main and go investigate the south area. Oh, there's something else. Two more baddies. One of them might be down this way. No. Where be the baddies? Ah, I disappeared behind the thing. Do I see him up there? I'm not sure what that is. Oh, I see his... his quiver was sticking out. Not sure where that is. Somewhere over there. Oh. Do I see you? What is that? No, that's... fastened to the thing. The column. A little weird. I can hear it breathing. Oh, that's a burned corpse. I must send you to your rest. Just got an idea if something's around. Thanks, Carlia. You're the best. I didn't kill that zombie. Okay. I do hear another zombie breathing somewhere, but he's not that close. Oh, torch barrel. That's surprising. There's torches inside. Who would have thought it? Alright, let's go... It's an empty chest. There's no reason to go in it. All right. North wing. Hey, a garnet. Oops. There's a room there or something. Oh. More stairs up. Alright. I guess we'll go up. Hold on. Did I search this one? Maybe. I don't know if there's a way. Well, there probably is a way to go up there. Excuse me. Excuse me. Alright, let's go up. Just trying to be thorough here. Same skeleton. Skull of reanimate corpse. I'll leave it. Oh, I hear the zombie. I'm in close quarters, so... Oh, Carlia? I hit her.